So our film's Howl. It's basically like werewolves on a train. A midnight train breaks down and all hell breaks loose, basically, because it gets attacked. And I play a girl called Nina, who's kind of 16 years old. She's come back from a party. She's very bratty and loud and obnoxious and annoys all the other passengers. And then when everything goes wrong, I think you see a different side to her, more kind of childlike, very, very scared young girl. It's lovely to be back. I mean, everyone's so welcoming. It's such a great community to kind of get to be a part of. And, you know, the Seizing Us was such an amazing experience for me, and getting to do Howl here as well. It's brilliant. And horror should be celebrated. I don't think it's celebrated enough. So to have a festival that's completely dedicated to it is really, really great.
What else is coming up for you? What's next for you?
I'm the lead in a film with Sarah Jessica Parker called All Roads Lead to Rome, which is out soon. And I'm a series regular on an American TV show called Outlander.
Can you just tell us quickly about that film with Sarah Jessica?
This is very different. It's a rom-com. It's about a mother and a daughter who we play. We go on a road trip through Italy and it goes very wrong, and it's very funny and lovely and it's very pink and girly, which is nice to do.
What's it been like working with Sarah Jessica?
Amazing. She's literally the most wonderful woman I've ever met.